Zombie Horror. This is Zombie Queen coming at you with the Tulsa Regional. What's your name and what place you got?
Shelby Redmond, and I got 12th with Musketeers.
Awesome. Let's see this.
Okay. So, it's 3 Doc, 3 Starfire, 3 Casper, 2 Ash, 3 Kid Brave, 2 Calamity, and 1 Wild.
One Wild. I heard people are usually playing 2.
Yeah, I'm going to probably up this to 2.
Okay.
And play 2 and 2.
Gotcha.
Just because it comes up. And the attack power, when you can double, because it's 34, you can get over a couple things that you should be able to get over. Spell lineup. This card shouldn't be to 3.
I know.
Busted card. 2 Instant Fusion. 1 Steady Hands, 3 Cross On, pretty standard.
Yeah.
2 Desires, 1 Duality. And then the card that I play in nearly every deck, Skate Zone.
Skate Code.
Did you have
extra? And it's ulti and foreign.
Yep.
Look at that. That's an expensive card.
Yeah, it just lets you have a free win.
Pretty much.
And then the trap lineup is 1 Dancing Needle, 2 Crackdown. Instead of, I didn't like Mind Control because you had to run things in your extra deck to play out of it. Where you crack down, you just take over, take
that
it,
makes
keep
sense.
It, and then use it to make Warlord or Saryu later on. 2 Last Stand, 3 is incorrect now. Next week, 3 is more correct because control decks will be played.
Yeah, with the new 10s that came out.
Yep, everyone's going. A lot of people are going to drop combo because it's not worth it to lose that. Better skill. 3 Desperado, 2 Strike. 3 Hand Trap, because that card's actually good.
Yep.
And then 1 Link Summon on my opponent's turn.
Nice.
And then the extra deck. 3 Spellbook of Judgment.
yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, that's what it does. +5/+5.
You said it, and I'm reading it, and I'm like, wait, that's not what it says.
Yeah, pretty the 2 Instant Fusions.
Yep. Dang, that's an old.
The Scapegoat package.
Yep. Saryuja. Yep.
The if you run out of things, you can get things back thing. You can use your maxes to get into that, to get a Musketeer to remake another max.
Nice.
And then the 3 main deck super poly targets.
Sweet.
I thought more people were going to play this today. More Dragon combo.
Yeah.
Nope. People decided that that wasn't well enough. They just decided to play pure Thunder.
Until now.
Yep. And then side deck. 2 Gozen, 1 Summon Limit, 2 Kaiju. This is coming out. It doesn't do enough.
Not in this format, I don't think.
2 Veiler. These will probably be Ogre, so I'll have Ogre and Veiler.
Yeah.
2 Twins, 2 Evenly, 2 Pink, 1 Order. And then, just in case people are playing it, the 1 Salad.
Mm-hmm.
I almost put the Fire Fist one in because I thought Fire Fist would be played. No Fire Fist.
Sweet. Any shout-outs you'd like to give?
What's up, NMA, and then to Andrew, because he's been working with me on this deck for a while.
Nice. All right, thank you.
Thanks.